In this video that I upload today, you can see the proper method, the proper way, how to cut the branches of the tree. Very safety and very smart.